Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to another video from Lingling. Right now I'm standing in the Times Square. Today's video is going to be about all the things that I do not miss from China when I'm traveling around America. Yes, today I'm in the countryside in California. So freaking cool. So without further ado, let's get started. The first thing that I do not miss about China when I'm in America is, of course, the free internet here. You know, if you've been to China before, if you know just a little bit about China, you know that the media is very controlled there and we are always on our VPN and it's a struggle to upload anything on YouTube. So the first thing that I really, really, really do not miss is the fact that the internet is blocked. Now I'm just having fun on Instagram and Facebook and YouTube all the time and I can make more videos for you guys. Second thing that I do not miss about China is the fact that nobody here is pushing, spitting, or yelling in public. It's just really comfortable to be here. I also do not miss the oily canteen food from my university. I really enjoy the food around America here because there are so many choices and there are also a lot of healthy choices. And last but not least, what I do not miss about China when I'm traveling here in America is the Chinese traffic. The traffic here is just so much more slow and I can cross the road without being scared of losing my life. You know, without being scared of not surviving. So that's the thing I really enjoy here. And I also think that American people, they are so polite, smiling all the time, and the service is just top notch.